Good evening. Standing before you is an honorable preacher, Milo Jessica, a representative of Capton College. If I become the Minister of Health, I'll provide education in the sense that I'll provide more medical colleges for more medical students aspiring to be doctor. Two, I'll train medical students and mature medical professionals on the current medical trend. Three, I'll prevent brain drain. Four, I'll reduce medical tourism outside Nigeria. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Next.